Hello friends, once again welcome to my channel Medicines for Life. After the coronavirus pandemic, our lifestyle has totally changed. We were forced to adopt a new way of life. As you all know, we have added some important changes like the use of face mask, hand sanitizer, gloves, and maintain the social distancing to our life. In this video, I'm going to discuss about the hand sanitizer and its precautions before using it. Nowadays, it's very common to find a hand sanitizer in every house and in most of the public places. It is found to be effective at killing many types of bacteria, including MRSA and E. coli. Also effective against many of the viruses, including influenza A virus, Rhinovirus, Hepatitis A virus, Middle East Respiratory Syndrome Coronavirus, or MERS-CoV. Most of these hand sanitizers contain an active ingredient called ethyl alcohol, 60-70%, along with other excipients. Let's see the top 10 precautions before using a hand sanitizer. Do not use it just before the meal, as it may delay the digestion process. Always make sure the alcohol content is not more than 60%. To prevent the burning sensation on your hand, do not use it on cuts or wounds. Don't expose to a high temperature or heat, as it may catch fire. Use it only when you don't have the access to soap water hand wash. Keep it away from the kids and pets, as the alcohol intake can be dangerous for them. Avoid overuse of sanitizer, as it may cause skin dryness. If you experience a dryness from a sanitizer, then use a moisturizer. Most of the hand sanitizer claim that they have the excellent fragrance, but in reality, it is nothing to do with its performance. Please keep in mind that it is not a substitute to the traditional soap water hand wash, as it removes most of the dirt, soil, harmful bacteria and chemicals, whereas the sanitizer is not effective against this. If you found this video regarding the use of hand sanitizer is useful for you, then please like, share and subscribe to my channel Medicines for Life to get more updates on medicines, natural products and lifestyle. Once again, thank you for your patience and thank you for watching.